Hi children, good afternoon. Yes, how are you all? Hope you are all fine and safe. Yes children, are you taking care of yourself? Yes, you must take care of yourself. Yes, did you do the homework children? Yesterday I have given you some of the words. Yes, to learn and write. So, shall we recall what are the words that you have done, children, as homework? Yes? Can you recall what are they? Did you do all homework? Yes? Yes, good children. I hope all of you have done your homework and all of you have learned the words that I have given yesterday. Yes? Do you remember the lesson that we learned yesterday, children? Only half of the lesson we have done. Yes, we have not completed. So what is the name of the lesson? Yes, children? My family. My family. So yesterday we have learned about, yes? Shall we brush up little bit, children? So I explained yesterday what is meant by a family and the importance of family, members of family, types of family, and the relatives. Yes? So, what is meant by a family? Family means a group of people living together. I said, family plays an important role in the society as well as in our lives. Why? Because family is the first school we learn many things. Yes, and we also discussed about members of family. So yesterday we had one friend with us, Nikita. So she spoke about her family and her family members. So who are the members living in her family? She and her brother, her father and mother. So altogether, how many members? Four members. So four members living in one family together. Yes? So parents with one or two children living together. So what is it called? What type of family is it called, children? What type of family is it called? Small family or a nuclear family. Small family or a nuclear family. Yes, and Nikita also introduced her other family members. So who are they? Grandparents. So who are these grandparents? Grandparents are fathers and mothers. Parents are called as grandparents. Yes, grandparents. Also uncle, aunt and cousin. Yes, so all of them live together. So they live in a joint family. So we call it as a joint family. Yes, children? So what is meant by joint family? What is meant by joint family? A family in which grandparents, parents and their children along with uncle, aunt and cousins. So they live together, that is called as a joint family. Yes? So what is the other name for joint family? Yes, children? A big family. Yes? Big family. Yes? So, we learned about yesterday, family. What is family? Importance of family. Types of family, small or nuclear family. Also, we learned joint. Joint or a big family. Yes? So, and she told that all of them, grandparents, uncle, aunts, cousins, etc. All of them are her relatives. Yes, all of them are her relatives. When do they meet, children? When do they meet? At the time of summer vacation. Yes, at the time of summer vacation, they all come together or they stay together, they play together, they study together and they live together and they spend time. Yes, lot of time in playing and yes, enjoying. Yes, so with her relatives. So far we have done. Yes. Now, so shall we continue the lesson, children? Little bit more. Yes. Now, besides vacation. Yes. Besides vacation. Yes. There are also other times. There are also other times where the family members come together or meet one another. Yes. Besides vacation, there are other times where the family members meet or come together. So which are the occasions, children? Which are the times, children? Which are the times? So they are like weddings and festivals. So they are like weddings and festivals. Yes. Weddings and festivals. Yes. So besides vacation, summer vacation or long vacation, so there are other times where the family members meet or come together are weddings and festivals. So what are they? What is meant by wedding? Yes, children. So what are weddings? So you must have attended marriage. Wedding means marriage. Weddings, marriages. So you attend your uncles or aunts or cousins or relatives' marriage, isn't it? Yes. So that time you take special leave and you go for the wedding. Yes, for the marriage of your relatives. So what happens at that time? All the family members, all the relatives, they come together. Yes. So also at the time of festivals. Yes, also at the time of festivals. So what are the festivals, children? We have some of the festivals. Yes, where the people meet and come together. Some of the festivals like Dasara, Deepavali, Christmas or Ramzan or Sankranti, etc. Make it big screen, no? Slide show. Full screen, sir. Madi gaadu, adi. Full screen. Yes. So besides vacation, so people come together, they meet at the time of weddings and festivals. So we have got festivals. So besides vacation, all the family members meet at the time of weddings and festivals. So we all enjoy and have a lot of fun together. So what do they do at the time of weddings and festivals? They all enjoy and they have a lot of fun in the company of one another, of family members. So some may be meeting after a long time. Okay. So at the time of weddings or at the time of festivals. Yes, children? Yes. Besides vacation, so people also meet or come together at the time of weddings and festivals. Okay. So apart from these, so we also remain in touch. We also remain in touch with our relatives through other means. What are the other means? Sometimes we may not see them, isn't it? So for each festival, okay, for each important day, we may not meet our family members. So what are the other means through which we express? Yes, we express our love, our gratitude, our sentiments, our wishes, etc. So there are other means. So writing letters. Okay, children, writing letters. So you may not be knowing what is meant by writing a letter or by posting or sending it, etc. and all. So if you ask your parents or grandparents, they will be telling you. Okay, children. Why? Because these days people do not have much time to write letters and all. Why? Because we have got very quick means of communication. So there are other varieties of communication through which we can send it very fast. So what are the other quick means of communication? We send greetings or wishes or anniversary wishes, etc. and all. Yes, children? So not only letters we send. Yes. So we also send greeting cards or wishes through different ways. So what are they? Some of them like through SMS, WhatsApp, yes, a Twitter or Facebook, emails, isn't it or not? So these are the quickest means of communication through which people also send. Okay, so greeting cards, emails, etc. Okay, so they also wish. We also wish people. Yes, greeting cards, emails. Yes, so we wish them on important days. Okay, like birthday, sending birthday wishes, or on important festivals. Yes. Also, there are other important days like national festivals like August 15th or January 26th. Okay, so there are anniversaries, wedding anniversaries, etc. and all. So we send greeting cards. Okay, so two different means. Yes, children. And we also talk to them over the telephone. Okay, so now we have got mobile phones. Yes, mobile phones are the smartphones through which we communicate and we talk to them. Yes, we communicate and talk to them. Yes, children. So see, look here, children. We remain in touch with our relatives by writing letters to them. We also send emails to them. We send greeting cards to our relatives to wish them on festivals, celebrations, and important days. Yes. We also speak to them over the telephone. Yes, so through mobile phone or smartphone, etc. Yes, and we love our relatives and we care for them. We love our relatives and care for them. Why? Because so all of them are our family members. So when they come to our home, we take care of them and we love them. Yes, we look after them very well. And when we go to their house also, so they take care of us so much. Isn't it or not? Yes, children? Cordova lesson to better, huh? Cordova, smart board, EVS. Yes? Now, look at these children. How do we call the following members of your family? Yes. So yesterday we have learned some of the members. So how do we call them? So here we have got children. How do we call the following members of your family? Father's father. So how is he called? Father's father. How is he called? Grandfather. Yes. Father's father is called as grandfather. Din tarvata Cordova lesson EBS lesson 2 lesson 1 pettali din tarvata next father's mother. Father's mother, grandmother. Yes, mother's father, mother's father, grandfather. Mother's father, grandfather. Mother's mother, grandmother. Mother's mother, grandmother. Father's parents. Now you pay attention, children. Here, for father's father we are saying grandfather, and father's mother we are saying grandmother. So also for mother's parents we are calling them as grandfather, grandmother. So how to differentiate between these two, father's parents and mother's parents? Yes, children. So we have got a particular name, father's parents. Father's parents are called as paternal grandparents. Yes, children. Father's parents are called as paternal grandparents. Mother's parents, so how are they called? Mother's parents are called as maternal grandparents. Yes, mother's parents are called as maternal grandparents. Yes, next, father's brother. So yesterday I said, so Nikita has got her father's younger brother. So how is he called? Uncle. Yes, father's brother, uncle. uncle's wife. How is she called? Uncle's wife is called as aunt. Uncle's wife is called as aunt. And uncle and aunt are having children. Yes? So how are they called? Uncle and aunt's children are called as cousins. Uncle and aunt's children are called as cousins. Yes, children? So once again I repeat, how do we call the following members of your family? Father's father, grandfather. Father's mother, grandmother. Mother's father, grandfather. Mother's mother, grandmother. Father's parents, paternal grandparents. Mother's parents, maternal grandparents. Father's brother, uncle. Uncle's wife, aunt. Uncle and aunt's children are called as cousins. Yes, children? So do you call with these names your grandparents? Yes? Your uncle, aunt? Yes, children? Yes, you must call them. Yes? So just have a look at it, children. So after which we will be having the entire lesson once through the smart board. Yes? Yes, children. So what are the words that we have learned today, the new words? So we'll have the lesson once, children, through the smart board about my family.
Chapter 1.
Yes.
My family.
Hello, I am Nitika. I am a girl. Ravi is my brother. I am his sister. We live in a home with our mother and father. There are 4 members in our family. Ours is a nuclear family. A nuclear family is a small family.
My father's and mother's parents are my grandparents. They live with my uncle's family. My uncle is my father's younger brother.
His wife is my aunt. My uncle's children are my cousins. Their family is a joint family. A joint family is a big family.
They all live in a big house. During summer vacation, we visit their home. We all enjoy living and playing together. My grandparents, uncle, aunt, and cousins are my relatives. How do you call the following members of your family?
Yes, children, do you have any doubt regarding the lesson? Yes? So I'll give you the few words, okay, so that we have learned today. So as homework, you learn them. Also, I'll give you how are the other family members of your family called. Yes? So all of them you learn for tomorrow. Yes, children? learn and write. So please write the date, children, today's date, and also write the subject. You write in the rough book. Yesterday, already you have written in the rough book. So these are the words, difficult words that you have to learn with the spelling. So you write them in the rough book. So today also, you continue to write in the rough book. Wedding. Festivals, celebrations, letters, email. Sixth one, greeting card, telephone, visit, love, care. We love and care our family members. Yes, please copy them, children. So I request the parents to take the screenshot. So if your children are unable to write quickly, please take the screenshot and give them revision. Make them to learn these words. Oka slide undi, a slide. Copy, children, fast. Weddings, festivals, celebrations, letters, emails, greeting cards, telephone, visit, love, care. Once again, I repeat, wedding, festival, celebration, letters, email, greeting card, telephone, visit, love, care. Yes, children, are you ready? So along with these, you also have got other homework. So I request the parents to take the screenshot. Yes. Yes. Yes, so this is the one. How do we call the following members of your family? Once again, I read. Father's father, grandfather. Father's mother, grandmother. Mother's father, grandfather. Mother's mother, grandmother. Father's parents, paternal grandparents. Mother's parents, maternal grandparents, father's brother, uncle, uncle's wife, aunt, uncle and aunt's children, cousins. Yes, children. Parents, please take this screenshot and make your children to learn. So, children, we have completed the lesson learning about my family. Yes. Tomorrow we are going to write the classwork. Yes. We begin the classwork, writing of classwork. Unlike other classes, for social, we start writing in the new notebook. Yes, so you will find like this, you must have got 100 pages. This is only 100 pages, children. 100 pages notebook, double ruled. 100 pages notebook, double ruled. Yes. A new notebook. So please don't write tomorrow in the rough book. For social, we start learning from lesson 1 onwards in the a new notebook. Yes, parents, please take care. So by tomorrow, keep ready. Tomorrow, from tomorrow onwards, we start writing the classwork for the lesson 1 in social studies. Yes, so 100 pages. So this is only this much thick, children. 100 pages, double ruled notebook. 100 pages, double ruled notebook. So by tomorrow, please keep ready. Sharpen your pencil and keep ready your erasers. So we start writing the classwork in the social class. Yes, children. And please cover your book also. Yes, please cover your book and keep ready. So once again, you learn all these words, children, difficult words. Also, the slide that I have shown about the other family members of your family called. So all of them learn. Yes, children. So now we have got next computer class. So Miss is ready. So please keep ready your books. So this entire week we are going to have this first English, social, and then computer. Yes, children. So once again, good afternoon and have a nice day. Thank you, children.